we are further expanding the Protos X Field I/O system to include Ethernet IP as a communication option. With the addition of the Ethernet IP bus coupler, this Field I/O system can be controlled over implicit I/O messaging. The Protos X is compact and is designed for applications where a typical PLC will not be an option. A single assembly consists of a bus coupler, the I/O terminal modules, and the bus end terminal. This single configuration can range from as small as one terminal module or as large as 64 terminal modules. And when using the bus expansion modules, this would network multiple assemblies together that can expand up to 255 modules. The I/O terminal modules offer 12 discrete input and output options and 18 analog input and output options, which are available in 4-20, plus or minus 10, RTD, and in type J and K thermocouple. To make your configuration easier, please see the Protos X Selector tool. This tool will help you build and verify your configuration, with options to email your configuration or add your configuration directly to your cart. And make sure to purchase the USB programming cable. With this cable and the configuration software, which is free to download from our site, you can quickly set up your bus coupler for use with your Ethernet IP scanner. If you have any questions about Protos X, please contact Automation Direct's free, award-winning support team during regular business hours. They will be happy to help. Click on this video to learn more about Automation Direct's many support options. Click here to learn more or see more videos on our many products. And be sure to click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel.